We have with us Bobby Rahal, and Bobby is well known, of course, as the winner of the 1986 Indy 500, and then the 2014 recipient of the Simeone Museum Spirit of Competition Award. Many people may not know, however, that Bobby's association goes back to his dad, who raced at Sebring a number of years and actually scored a class win in the 1970 race.
Right.
Bobby, you received the award in 2014. Tell us remembrances you have of Dr. Simeone. This is the first anniversary of his passing.
Right. I did not know the doctor well. I knew of him for many number of years. Would see him every now and then at vintage car events. Clearly was very impressed by the quality of his collection and how he kept improving upon the collection, increasing it, and great reputation, great person. You know, and I did finally formally meet him and get to know him a little bit. What a wonderful man, real gentleman, obviously a lover of all things automotive, particularly Le Mans type cars or really historic racing cars of various types. And I was very honored when I was asked to come to the museum in 2014 for that event. I'm trying to think who'd been just before me. I think it might have been Roger Penske, maybe, or I can't remember, but somebody I admired a great deal. And, it was I was just very flattered to be kind of included in this group of previous honorees. And then, of course, since that time, there's been other great individuals in the sports and in the world of automobiles. So just a fantastic honor for me. And then, of course, when I got to actually see all his cars together at the museum, I mean, oh my God, it is world class, to say the least.